How grateful are you for the opportunity that you have to work here, Howard?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Guiding individuals who possess diverse abilities on a path to success.
Our Opportunities Incorporated path to success has to include the managing director of Trinity Pines here in Lake Mills, and that is Ann Lee. Ann, delighted to be with you.
Thank you so much for coming.
You bet. You've been here 6 years, mm-hmm. and you have obviously gotten to know Howard for all of that time. Tell us all about him and why he seems to be such a superstar here.
Yes, we look forward to Howard's visit every Friday morning. Like clockwork, he is very dependable to show up and clean our facility and help the residents feel a pride of living in a clean, beautiful environment.
Speaking of the residents, there seems to be a chemistry between them and Howard, as we've observed here. Why is it such a special connection?
Well, I think Howard is such a personable man. He is always smiling, always welcoming, always meeting new people. If he doesn't know you, he'll introduce himself to you.
How much does it warm your heart to know that you and others are making this possible for Howard? Because you can tell he gets joy out of being here.
Oh, sure. It's a mutual joy with the residents and the staff and him as well. It's a no-brainer, in my opinion, from a business perspective, to be able to employ people that of all abilities, mm-hmm. that can prove they're dependable, they're hard workers. Howard especially takes feedback well.
And you mentioned that Howard is such a big part of the community. Could you elaborate on that?
He is. Like I said, we look forward to his visit, his work time here every week. We have an annual picnic. We call it a pignic because it started out as a pig roast. And he uses his crafty talents.
He made those, right?
To make these out of plastic canvas. And it was his idea to do a pig for the picnic. And he also sells them, so
he
five
does.
Bucks each.
Oh, well, I'd buy one in a second. These are very, very fancy. Is it fair to say in closing that Howard is part of the fabric of the community of Trinity Pines?
Definitely. He has woven himself in well.
Yeah. Or if there's someone out there who might be just a little apprehensive about hiring someone with diverse abilities, mm-hmm. What would you do to put them over the top and make them feel as comfortable as obviously you are?
Well, Howard's tenure here has proved the point that it is, like I said, a win-win. Certainly would encourage people to explore this for your future employees.
Well, I think Howard encouraged those who might want to work but are a little apprehensive, and you've done the same for those who would employ them. And Ann, we cannot thank you enough on behalf of Opportunities Incorporated for being a big part of our path to success.
Happy to do it.